desire. Watch her switch lanes when she takes me higher. Oh, 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 she is on my team. That's all I need. She drives me through the night until I see the sunrise. We're just living lives, holding on to goodbye.
I remember running home on bid day and walking into Katie for the first time and just feeling so surreal and excited to start the new member process. One of my favorite and most memorable experiences was our new member retreat. We did these blind makeovers and it was probably the funniest thing.
And everyone was just laughing at me after, like I had no idea what my face looked like, and then I looked in the mirror and I was like, oh my god.
Give me some
I find it to be such a blessing that I get to live with 20 of my best friends. Every time I walk past the TV room, I just get sucked in. We all just get to talk in, and it's just so nice that I don't have to feel done up at all hours of the day.
For me, one of the most important aspects of any home is having that mother figure there with you. And with Katie, I found that immediately with Mom Bernadette. She's always so loving and caring. For our sisterhood retreat to Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party, she was kind of like an embarrassing mom, like taking pictures of us all in our ugly Christmas sweaters, and everyone really like sees that mother figure in her, and it really just makes this place feel even more like home.
Come on in!
All I can think about is coming over.
Some of the house girls have this Snapchat series called Katie Scare Cam, and it's when they'll hide around the corners of the house and scare each other, and it's actually hilarious. Academics are really important to everyone here in Kappa Delta, and our favorite place to study is the Teaching Academy building, where we'll take over the whole room and get a lot of work done.
If you ever need a study break, you'll always have someone to go to Munchies with.
Personally, I have a very demanding major, and I know a lot of girls in my sorority do too, so having socials during the middle of the week is a nice little break to have.
Whether a girl's just super cute or extremely funny, it's always something that I look forward to during the year.
We always do like the Katie chants and sing songs to hype each other up before the social.
I'm 100% last minute planner. I know at meal plan, everyone's so stressed out to find an outfit, so we all go to the thrift shops after we eat and try to find a funny outfit for the night.
I remember right away when Allie came in, we bonded over dancing, and I just knew that we were gonna have so much in common. And then I remember a couple weeks later, I met Amber and we bonded over music.
Yeah, we were spitting straight fire.
I didn't really think about taking twins, and my big kind of just put the idea in my head.
Personally, coming in as a new member, I didn't know how I felt about being a twin. But soon after, I realized that it truly does benefit you, because having Lexi to guide me through Kappa Delta wouldn't have been the same without having Allie by my side.
Star told me that she really wanted to get to know more girls and branch out in Katie, so me and my best friends planned a last-minute girls trip, and I thought it'd be the perfect opportunity to invite Star. And we bonded over the fact that we both do long-distance relationships, so it's really nice knowing that I can always relate to someone.
College is your time to flourish, and I feel like one of the most important things about going through recruitment is remaining true to yourself, because you're going to want to find a home that's going to be able to bring you to the highest potential that you can find.
When I first joined Kappa Delta, I knew I wanted to be here, but I didn't fully understand why yet. And now sitting here as a senior, I know that someone saw potential in me, just like I see so much potential in the girls coming through here every day.
You know, going through recruitment, it's long, it's hot. You might be blotting your face with coffee filters, but when you get to the end of recruitment and you open up your bid day card, you see those two Greek letters, and you don't understand what those two letters can do for you right then and there. But it's so surreal, because now I understand what Kappa Delta means. And you know, without those two Greek letters, I wouldn't have been able to become president of this chapter. I wouldn't uphold the opportunities that I have, like the internships that I've had, and you know, just the friends that I've made here. It has made me who I am today, and it has impacted every part of my being. Don't let this be our final song.
Okay. I'm in KG, it's the one for me. Look at my fam, number one, baby.
Yeah.
Oh. I never wear bras, this is so uncomfortable.
Welcome to Kappa Delta.
Hello, my name is Juana, welcome to Kappa Delta.
Oh!